who is the head of my life, and I praise God for being here this morning, being with you all, my brothers and sisters in Christ this morning. This is my first time here in Texas, where I have taken part of the Hombres De Valor conference Friday and Saturday, which was last night. And all I can say to you, it has been a blessing.
Amen.
Fully transformed, charged up, and ready. And like I said last night, I'll say it again.